Good day, guys. Welcome back to another video, another Dark Souls part. And thank you for watching my channel. Guys, hit that sub button before we start. Now, we was in Blighttown and basically I made my way to Firelink. So you've not missed nothing, don't worry. We're just going to make our way to the blacksmith now. So we are going to go back this way. Take the elevator, take the lift. Back up. And we are going to continue with this part. Yeah, so I started it from here for this part because I didn't want to make you guys sit through the long journey back. Because Blighttown's a pain in the backside, as we all know. Or as I found out, anyway. There's our big boys over there. See you later. Down to the blacksmith. All right. Let's go and spend some of them souls, eh?
Might you consider leaving that? I could produce. Well, you've made a fine decision.
All right. Oh. Oh, 20,000. Here we go. Oh. Oh, God. What have we got left? It's 2150. Okay, bought some arrows. Boom, bang, bosh. Can we? Boom. Alright, I think we are good. Okay, so let's rest here. And let's go and take on that Titanite demon, right? Let's do it. We've leveled up, we're strong, we should be able to do this. Or I should be able to do it. Let's go. Let's go. There you are. And I'm getting caught one thing. Ugh. You've got to watch out for that one as well. Okay. Go. Easy as that. Demon Titanite. And we got a couple of thousand souls for that bad boy. Oh, God, if I would have tackled that earlier, I would have been dead meat. This damn garden again. Let's go. So annoying. So annoying. I mean, it's good. I mean, it's good to kill. Oh, I missed it. It's good to kill these because you get the poison stuff. The cure for it, you know, the blossoms or whatever they're called. So it is a good thing. There we go. Purple moss. And our objective just at the moment is to get to the bonfire. We're going to kindle it and we're going to continue with the boss. Thinking something's behind me, you know. Okay. We're going to use this. Beautiful. Now we're going to kindle. All right, let's go. I don't think we've got to worry about PvP, because I'm offline. But we are going to stay to this side. Okay, we do have to worry about PvP.
Is it not so that thou art new? Thou fared well to find me, but comest thee not for the grave of Sir Artorias? My advice true. Forget this. The legend of Artorias art none but a fabrication. Traversing the dark.
Mm-hmm.
'Tis but a fairy tale. Have thine own respect. Go not yonder knocking for nothing, I say. I'm Alvin. I command a clan of hunters.
Okay.
What dost thou say? But, oh, yeah. I and...
Don't know. Hang on, hang on. Ugh. Fucking trees. Goddamn trees. Just don't know where I'm going. Definitely not over there, is it? Is it? God, where is this path? Oh, yes! This is what I'm looking for. Can't believe it. Okay. Okay, oh god, and he fell down. Okay. Hey, nice. Nice soul. Oh god, this is honestly... Guys, this level is ridiculous. I changed my skirt as well. It didn't look good. It was weighing me down, not good enough. So, back to the top. Oh my good God. Oh my god, what is it? What the hell is that? It's gonna be a slow one, guys. Where you gone? Lucky. Jesus Christ. I got you. Come on. That was blatant. Oh, shit. Oh, this is going to take ages. My god, this is going to take ages, guys. Well, this is the way to spam it. That's what I'm going to do. My god. Oh, shit. Okay, one. Was another two to go. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Whoa, whoa, easy. Oh, it got me. It got me. Come on, you big pussies. Let's go. Come on. Another one. It's going psycho. Come on, one more. There we go. Holy shit. Well, there you go, guys. That's the strategy. Stay between these trees and you are good to go. Oh my god. What's this over here? Oh shit, okay. Oh, twigs. Okay, mushrooms. Yeah. Wow. How the hell did I hit so hard? We got a gold pine resin. Nice. Okay. Right. So now I've got a strategy. Ugh. It's a long way about doing it, but keeps my distance, and that's what I'm. That's all I care about. There we go. Beautiful. Enchanted Ember. Nice. I think we're safe here for a little bit. Oh, beautiful. Stone armor. No idea how good it is, but I'm going to lose all my souls. So that's not happening. So I'm going to have to try and run it. And as you can see, it's not going to be easy. But here we go. Where we need to get. There we go. Okay, we're just gonna have to bomb it. We're gonna have to bomb it because all these, I've pissed them off. Over towards the door. Don't want to do that. Done it, you motherfucker. Oh my god. Oh my god. And that was with no lightning, no fire, nothing. Holy shit. My god. Holy shit. Okay. What have I missed? There's got to be something around here. The Hornet Ring. All right. Remember, guys, hit that sub button if you just loved me completely destroying that puppy. I'm not going to go through that. I'm going to literally homeward bone it. Oh, yeah, I'm not going through that bollocks again. Excuse my language. And there we go. Oh, 40,000 bloody souls. How about that? Okay, guys. Right, so I know you're probably going to be confused, but I didn't want to keep you waiting by traveling. It was a long old trek. But guys, before we go into the fortress, I am going to What am I going to do? Let me see. Got to put humanity on, haven't I? I hope I got humanity. I thought I did. Here we go. Beautiful. So we've got 4 humanity. Let's get out of that. There. And we're going to kindle. Ah, God, I never learn. Reverse hollowing. There we go. Yes. Beautiful. Then we're going to kindle. For God's sake. Can we kindle now? Without a secret rite. I don't know what that means. Okay, well. Yeah, anyway, I don't know what that means. But guys, we're going to leave it here because we are going to be heading over there in the next part. So guys, I will see you on the next one. Take care and I'll see you soon.